Goofy and Pete's Wild Ride!
Pete, you goof! What's with the stinking tubster?
I got a little plumbing problem.
Oh, well, just drain the system. Couple hours and you're good to go.
But I gotta pick up Clarabelle now. I'm taking her to the Hot Dog Hills High Flying Air Show. So I need a new ride. Something special.
Whoa, baby, you're a nine. You're a nine. You're a nine. You're a nine. What you got?
Getting the most beautiful blimp award at the big air show today, right?
Congrats, Billy. Clarabelle and me can't wait to see you get your award, but I can't pick her up on account of my tubster's got gas.
Well, that kind of gas. I got it.
Well, what Goofster's trying to say is, will you give him and Clarabelle and me a lift to the air show?
Oh, well, sure. Why not? We can swing by her place on the way.
Muchas gracias.
What? Dog. Speaking of hot dogs, fellas, we'll be on our way as soon as I grab a snack from the break room.